were not playing, and I can't remember a single thing because I was so... I got it all out of my system, so now I'm back into virginality. Yeah, okay, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage right now the current reigning Miss Gay USofA. Put your hands together for the very lovely and gorgeous and so talented Miss Tamisha Iman.
Evening gown competition, ladies and gentlemen, and judges right now. If I could just get some evening gown music going.
lies and the late art crime. Her gown designer was Boston Designs. Her accessories, her daughter's jewelry, hairstylist, Deja of Milwaukee, and her makeup was done by herself. Ladies and gentlemen, judges, contestant number one. If you need our competition, of course, Miss Coco. Atlanta and then East Michael. with Map Productions, Mango, Atlantis. We're going to Zahara tonight. Victoria's sound designer this evening is Mr. Gustavo Bustos. Accessories from the Lady Maritza. Hairstylist, Calvin of Orlando. And makeup artist, also Calvin of Orlando. Ladies and gentlemen, in the makeup competition from New York City, contestant number 4, Victoria. Range. Their makeup was done this evening by herself. Her gown designer is Rhinestone Art Accessories, hairstylist Deja. Ladies and gentlemen, and you beat our competition. Number eight, Carmichael.
Roxie, Marque.
Thank you.
Love Somewhere Else, Maria Garrison, Jennifer Hart, and many friends and family. Her gown design of this evening is Coco Vega. Accessories are by Crystal Creations. Hairstylist Tracy St. James, and makeup artist Tracy St. James. Thank you. just don't get too full tonight and show up on time for the performance. Right now, please welcome to the stage Miss Gay USofA at March 2003. Put your hands together for Miss Kitty Litter.
Thank you.
this time, please help me welcome to the stage a true living legend and goddess. Put your hands together for the incomparable Tommy Ross.